I haven't ripped my fucking straps or shit.